Don't move or I'll shoot! Don't move or I'll shoot! Don't move or I'll shoot!
Lucas, what are you doing here? I thought you didn't want to play.
Get out of here now, Marcus. The hangar's going to explode.
Huh? How can the...
Don't ask any questions, Marcus. Get out now. It's about to explode. I'll keep looking for the others.
Give me away!
The hangar's going to explode. You gotta get out of here right now.
What kind of crap is this? You get out of here and stop trying to ruin the game.
You are going to get out of the hangar right now. I'm not kidding.
Shh, Lucas, you're a total nutcase. What are you doing here, Lucas?
The game's over. Everybody's gone. You can come out now.
Aw, that's just great. Why didn't anybody tell me? Get out. Nobody wants to play with you.
You need to get out of here, Kirk. The hangar's gonna blow.
You don't know what you're talking about. You're just a retard, Lucas.
I'm out of time. I gotta get out of here before everything explodes.
Lucas, are you hurt?
No, just a few scratches.
And the others?
I did everything I could, Marcus. I didn't manage to get them all out.
How did you know it was going to happen, Lucas?
I saw it. I saw it before it happened. Don't ask me how.
You know they'll never believe that.
I know.
Lucas? Are you all right, Lucas? Lucas, can you hear me? I did a little checking around. Without giving your name, obviously. I was told about a person who is familiar with, let's say, unusual phenomena. I think that maybe she could help you. Here, this is her address. You know that I don't believe in any of this, Lucas, but I sincerely hope that she can give you some kind of answer.
I hope so, too.